We now come to the most prestigious award. Before that, I just would remind you to give a big clap to all our sponsors and all the award winners. Art Achievement Award. We have now come to the most prestigious award, the Art Achievement Award of Rs. 1 lakh given by Prafulla Dhanukar Art Foundation. The award goes to senior artist Shanti Dave, Padma Shri Shanti Dave of Baroda, Gujarat. I request Shanti ji to please come on the stage. Padma Shri Shanti ji will be felicitated with a shawl, slipper, a purse of rupees 1 lakh and a citation, Manapatra. Anyway, I will read out the citation. Prafulla Dhanukar Art Foundation has invited you, sir, Padma Shri Shanti Dave, to felicitate you in recognition as a sincere, devoted, successful painter with ceaseless dedication to the world of art. You started your career in the field of fine arts as a signboard and banner painter in Ahmedabad. In 1950, you joined the Faculty of Fine Arts. Should I continue reading? In 1950, you joined the Faculty of Fine Arts of the MS University in Baroda, where you obtained both your academic graduate and postgraduate degrees of fine arts. You have held several one-man exhibitions in India and abroad for the last 60 years and have participated in group exhibitions including prestigious shows like the Southeast Asia Art Exhibition in Philippines in 1957, International Graphic Exhibition in Switzerland in 1960, Commonwealth Exhibition in London in 1962, and the other international events in Japan, France, East Europe, and Middle East. You have shown your paintings in all major cities of India. Your paintings are found in many private and corporate collections of art all over the world. You have achieved fame as a creator of large murals in prestigious places all over the world, which make India proud. Your excellence in art was clearly established when you won the National Art Academy Award for 3 consecutive years, 1956, 57, and 58. Your contribution to art was recognized by Government of India with Padma Shri Award in 1985. You have served the art community as a member of Lalit Kala Academy and Sahitya Kala Parishad. With a sense of pride and pleasure, we hereby felicitate you, Padma Shri Shanti Dave, for your work and dedication. Today on 3rd March 2016, on the occasion of Kalanan 2016, function of Prafulla Dhanukar Art Foundation at Yashwantrao Chavan Natyagraha Pune. We salute you for your work in the field of art and paintings and wish you a long, healthy and productive life. This is signed by none other than Prafulla Dhanukar Chief Trustee, Mr. Dilipji Dhanukar. Thank you. Now I request Shantiji to speak a few words.
Thank you very, very much. Shri, the Board of Trustees of Prafulla Dhanukar Art Foundation, to passing a resolution to declare my name as a recipient of the Kala Samman Award for 2015. Aapka pyar tha, इसलिए इतने दूर से यहाँ आया। प्रफुल्ला जी मेरी बहुत ही अच्छी दोस्त थी, उनसे जो जीवन में मैंने पाया था उसकी खुशबू न कभी भूल पाया हूँ, न जीवित रहूँगा तब भूल पाऊँगा। ऐसी शक्तियाँ बहुत कम स्तर पर आती हैं, और देखिए ना जाने के बाद में जो खुशबू है वो और भी कितनी वो फैल रही है, बहुत खुशी हो रही है। धन्यवाद आप सबका भी।